The three-day training is attended by 125 student leaders from Makerere University Guild and 60 lecturers. In attendance was the editor-in-chief of the Vision Group, Barbara Kaija.
Associating with others in business.
The program follows an initiative by the First Lady and Honorable Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, under the Emerging Leaders Program to implement a national anti-corruption and HIV/AIDS campaign in order to raise a dignified generation of youth in Uganda. Professor Henry Mwanaki Alinaitwe, the Deputy Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, who opened the training, said they are focusing on raising awareness among students about the need to reaching out to their communities in light to combating corruption, HIV/AIDS and drug abuse.
Take it with, wholeheartedly and good faith. First of all, the First Lady is our line minister, the Minister of Education and Sports. And she knows what is happening in our societies. And she wants to use this platform of the young leaders and the universities to influence a positive change in this in our communities. So I think it's a very good idea, very good initiative. We embrace it and we shall work with her to make sure that this is implemented.
What is the
Bishop Joshua Lwere, the General Overseer of the Association of Pentecostal and Evangelicals Uganda, said that they are training students to be holistic.
So the First Lady requested us to be involved in this program, which she herself initiated, to ensure that we instill morals into our young people. In order to impact young people, you have to start with the university. Makerere being the first university, everything starts here. So we are doing a pilot, starting with Makerere University, which will flow to the rest of the other universities, both public and private. The key issue here is instilling morals, but also dealing with the scourge of HIV and AIDS, helping these young people. This is what we call the Emerging Leaders Program, to help them stand against the temptations in the moral decadence comes because people succumb to many temptations morally.
The students who are benefiting from this training, led by the Guild President of Makerere University, Ronald Maseruka, thanked the First Lady for initiating this program.
It has come to our belief that student leaders are the ones that go out there in the national politics, and so this is just a training towards that side. Here, what we're trying to do is to do away with corruption as early as possible. It's trying to help students that are having what we can call indiscipline in form of sexuality, and how we can protect them, because it also involves decreasing the spread of HIV/AIDS among the youths. So for us, our interest is, number one, to produce a health environment among students of Makerere University, and number two, on how to handle the corruption and embezzlement such that it never happens in the current future.
There are some challenges and there are some basics that we should know, and if we don't get in touch with them now, they will have to catch up with us later. We are supposed to realize yourself, what do you want, because one of the vices growing up in our country is our generation is a tricky one. We have a lot of things that we're not minding about. There's high rates of HIV increasing, and Emerging Leaders Program is looking at Senate HIV and corruption. Because if we do not tackle corruption even at the lower levels, even when we reach at the higher levels, it will be hard.
Story compiled by Lydia Nachiguli for the news.